Today I'm going to teach you the sign for Christmas. Think of a wreath that you might be seeing hanging on people's doors in the holiday season. You're going to have one hand across the horizon, the other one is in a C shape, curved, looks just like a C, and you're going to bring that up like you're tracing the wreath, Christmas.